Here one can see, putting my hand in the mound of the native fire ant, pyramid ant style. This ant will not bite you. It is not a problem ant to have to treat in your thinned out areas of your lawn. It's not aggressive like the imported fire ant. You see they're still crawling on my hands. My daughter, when she was 5 years old, knew that these were the fun ants that she could she could play with and enjoy their company as they were her friends. So I encourage you, as University of Florida states, this ant is unwarranted in treatment. However, if you feel it's a nuisance and you don't want it in your lawn, then at that time you can do some personal treatments, but your treatments may only move them around and last 2 to 3 days for success. But you can see they're still on my hand and they do not bite. They are non-aggressive. Like I stated earlier, the University of Florida states that control of these is unwarranted, as they're everywhere in your thick St. Augustine lawn, but they do not, you can't see that they're there because the grass grows thicker and covers the mound. When you have wore out areas that died from lack of water or drought, you'll begin to visually see these. But the size of these are about the size of a donut with a hole like a crater shaped style with one hole in the center. As you can see, there's another one right here. So again, do not treat these with insecticide.